Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be answering the internet's top 5 most asked questions. Some people like to use their platform for jokes and pranks, some to get views on their booties. I'm here as the newest member of Two Random Nation to bring you knowledge. They call me famous. Okay everyone, let's get into it. The top 5 most asked questions on the internet according to Google. Question number 5. And these are real questions, I'm not making this up. This is real stuff that people are asking. Question number 5. How many weeks are in a year? Okay, this should be an easy one for most people, but let's figure it out here. Most normal years have 52 weeks in them. It is possible to have 53 weeks in a year because of the leap year, or depending on what day of the week the year starts. It's and ends. It's a funny little situation, but normally, and for the most part, the answer to this question is 52. There are 52 weeks in a year. Number 4. Where am I? This might be one of the easiest questions anybody's ever asked. Where am I? I'm going to explain it to you. Earth. Earth is located in the Virgo supercluster of galaxies. Within this supercluster, there is a smaller group of galaxies called the Local Group. Earth is in the second largest galaxy in the Local Group called the Milky Way. We are the third planet from the sun in this solar system. So if you ever wonder where you are, that's where you are. Number 3. How to draw. This is also another easy one. Everybody should be able to get it, but here you go. Let me give you the knowledge. First, you pick up a pencil or a pen or a paintbrush or a piece of chalk, your mom's lipstick, pretty much anything, and just go crazy. Question number 2. What is love? Love is a complex set of emotions, behaviors, and beliefs associated with the strong feeling of affection, protectiveness, warmth, and respect for another person. It also means you want them to hang out after you're done banging. And here we go, without further ado, the number 1 most asked question on the internet. What is an IP address? Well, this might actually be the most technical and one question that I would agree I might have had to search on Google. The answer is, your IP address is your network address for your computer. It is so the internet knows where to send your emails, your data, and all your cat pictures. Okay, that's it. The 5 most asked questions on the internet. It's been my pleasure sharing my vast knowledge with you all. I hope you enjoyed my video. I am famous. I always forgive. I'm probably going to forget. Until next time, Two Random out.